Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the final night of Letterkenny Tradweek with myself, Matt McGranaghan. I hope you're going to enjoy the next few 20 minutes or so. I'll be playing some tunes on the fiddle and accompanying myself very poorly on the piano, so forgive me in advance. I'm going to do a few trad tunes and a slow air that I remember learning whenever I was only a few months learning the fiddle, one of the very first slow airs I ever learned, called Ned of the Hill, or an Irish Aiming on Crick. I learned that from my teacher, Patsy Malloy, from Claddy at the time. So I'm going to do some tunes that I have recorded especially for tonight's event. But also I'm going to throw in a video that I did a few months ago, well actually last year, during the first lockdown, as opposed to lockdown 2 and lockdown 3. It was lockdown 1, the first of the trilogy, I suppose. And during that time when I had some time off, I always had an ambition to do a solo fiddle arrangement, although solo being a pretty loose word, but a fiddle arrangement of Queen's Bohemian Rhapsody. So I did that, and then I followed it up with another one, a sort of a shorter piece from the Jackson 5 called Want You Back. So I hope you enjoy, mostly trad, but as I say, I'm going to throw that in the middle of tonight's concert, and I hope you enjoy. Big thanks to Sean Feeney and the Regional Cultural Centre and Ingrain Theatre for making Letterkenny Tradweek happen in an online capacity. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.